Excuse-moi.
Oui.
Qu'est-ce que c'est ça?
Ça. Ça, c'est les beaux-arts.
Merci.
こんにちは。あまり長くいられないけど、お父さんは明日大事なセミナーがあるから、もう寝に行っちゃったからね。どう？大丈夫？はい、私はシフトから出ました。それから私はとっても素敵な女の子たちに会いました。今夜彼女たち、パリに楽しみに来るわけじゃないんだからね。あなたのためにたくさんお金を使ってるのよ。はい、もちろん。まあ遅いからまたにしましょう。また連絡するからね。
Salut. On s'est croisé à la réunion d'information tout à l'heure. On va boire un verre avec les filles. Ça te dit?
Je suis désolée, mais je dois étudier.
Déjà? Mais enfin, on n'a pas encore commencé les cours. Ok. À une prochaine fois alors.
I cannot sleep either.
Sorry.
Not bad. But if I were you, I would draw the ears higher because the proportions aren't right. It's a technique. The top of the ear must be at the eyes level. Here, let me show you. Give me your pen.
I'm sorry, but I really need to go.
It will only take 2 minutes. So, everything starts with a circle. Then you draw two lines inside the circle, one for the eyes and the other one for the mouth. And after that, you can work on it. It's all about the details. Voila. Your turn. I made your portrait. You have to draw mine.
I can't.
You owe it to me. Not here. I know a perfect place. There you go. You can take whatever you want. Have you been in France for a while?
No, no, no. Andrew?
Yeah. A long time. I was studying medicine too.
I felt you were studying at Le Beaux-Arts.
I wanted to be an art therapy psychologist. My parents had a different opinion. They wanted me to become a surgeon, just like them. I should have never stopped trying.
I like drawing, but I do it in a secret.
Your parents? They don't want you to draw?
I can't do anything without their approval. They even asked me to not hang out with anyone here.
Well, looks like disobedience to me. I should have disobeyed my parents as well.
Why did you?
It was complicated. Too much pressure. How long you stayed in France for?
1 year.
Then you must open yourself up to the entire world.
All right.
Well, trust me. It's not a tip, it's a prescription. You're very talented. I didn't catch your name. What's your name?
Amako.
Amako. I'm Jenny. But you can keep it. I have nowhere to hang it. I gotta go now.
Est-ce que je peux m'asseoir à côté de vous?
Bah ouais.
Bah
oui, merci.
Merci beaucoup.
Bon. Et ça va alors, t'as étudié hier?
Ah mais c'est toi qui est dans la chambre 14?
Oh, ça me ferait tellement flipper de dormir là-dedans.
Et alors ça va? T'as réussi à dormir?
Non mais franchement, moi j'aurais pas pu hein. Je pense que j'aurais fixé le plafond toute la nuit. Évidemment.
Ouais, mais vas-y, avec toi, il n'y a jamais rien de grave aussi.
Et sérieux, tu devrais changer de chambre.
Non, mais c'est pas, j'y suis passée hier et il n'y a rien d'extraordinaire. Hein.
Attends, on parle d'une meuf qui s'est pendue dans sa chambre. Tu veux quoi de plus glauque?
Yes, a long time. I should have disobeyed my parents as well. I was studying medicine too. Too much pressure. I have nowhere to hang. Should have never stopped drawing. Open yourself up to the entire world. It's a prescription. I gotta go now.
You want me to again?
Tu viens avec nous?
Je sais pas trop. Oui, je vais voir.
Ok, bah cool.